Let them push the line of scrimmage.
JSU 0 for 4 on third downs. Sanders touchdown. Again, and he's in.
I mean, where is that delay coming from? I mean, the lunge, he needed about a foot, and that's a touchdown.
And there's the signal right there, and Jackson State gets on the board, and Shedeur Sanders scoring his first collegiate touchdown.
And it was a great job of knowing the sneak yardage that you needed. He needed half a yard, saw a crease, and got low from the incoming linebackers and defensive line of Florida A&M.